Hey, welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. Wii. This is part 2, and we're continuing with...
1-4.
Yeah.
Sorry, was that your line?
No. I was gonna say World 1, but that works. Oh, it's this level. Okay.
Should I take that?
Yeah, I'm taking it.
I guess
actually, I should have kept that. Oh, well. Some of the later underwater levels in this game are really annoying. Don't worry about them.
I wanted to freeze both of them. Ah. So after they surface, do they, like, never melt?
I think they do eventually. Best usually not to just stick around. Oh, crap, the green one. Yeah, the green ones are the more aggressive ones. That makes sense. Actually, maybe I can use this to get up here. And there's nothing up here.
Congratulations!
Yeah, you made it up here.
For nothing. Uh-oh, what happened? Oops, you're so far ahead of me.
Sorry.
I've been freezing fish.
I noticed.
That's why. Oh my god. What's their deal?
The gold ones, they always travel in big groups.
Ah.
They're kind of fast, too.
Thank goodness. I'm no longer powerless.
Hopefully that's not the first... Oh, hopefully that is the first star point.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Thanks. Alright. I really don't like going through underwater levels without, like, an ice or fire flower.
I don't know.
You're, like, unarmed. Yes.
Yeah. You block that current. The underwater levels. I don't know why everyone thinks they're so bad. I mean, I don't like bloopers. Those are like...
They're the most annoying enemies you'll encounter here.
But they're not. I mean, at least yet, we haven't seen them. Is he gonna block that? Nope.
What the hell are you supposed to do here?
That... Urchin was supposed to block the current.
Why didn't he? That's weird.
Because you didn't shoot him in the right spot. If we go back, will he respawn?
He didn't die, so maybe. No, I wasn't sure if he opened up and, like, crushed you. Alright, let's go back.
That's fair enough. There he is.
Yeah. The ones in this game, like the star coins, like the situational ones where you have to have like an item.
Yeah.
What the hell?
He's gonna get it.
Oh, okay. I thought he had to be frozen on it.
No.
I'm not gonna freeze him again so we can... Oh. Okay.
Oh. That works. I didn't know there was something in there.
I forgot. it's just items and that spiny cheap cheap.
Worth it.
What was in it?
One up.
Oh, okay.
Oh, fire flowers!
I'd rather have that, actually.
I was about to... Get him. Oh, wow. That would have been useful.
Yeah.
Instead, I had to use my COD skills and snipe him with my fire flower.
Those gold ones are the best ones to kill. Alright, let's just get out of here because we have all everything.
Oh, there's one up.
Eh. We'll get more of those later.
Yeah. shoot that way, so.
Nice. Ha! You didn't even need the paratrooper.
I did it on pure skill. Actually, it was probably considered more skillful to use the paratrooper.
Yes, that's a stupid dog.
If you can hear it.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. Like, this mic picks up everything.
Are you gonna have a Goomba encounter? Do you wanna go to the mushroom house for.
She's in the way.
That's okay, we have fire flowers. We can take them.
Yep.
Maybe. We like body bumped in that one. Thanks, Toad.
Yep.
We are there like nodding, watching him. Yeah. Like, woo, woo, woo.
Right, yeah, we're gonna go here. Hopefully, we get better luck this time. Why? I keep getting like texts and
hello.
Crap. You're recording? Oh.
Let me play you the song of my people.
Yeah.
Are you gonna go first this time? No. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Oh, sorry.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You hit the same crap.
I should really break away and not do the pattern that I always do. I always go like 3 and then.
Yeah, they always change it up, so.
Yeah.
Alright, what's next? We got 1-6. I think 1-5 is up here.
Yeah. There we go.
Get the cool music here.
We'll do it in order.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'll try to, because some of the, like the forest one, mm-hmm. the vines block off some of the levels.
Oh, that's true.
But it's not a big deal, because since we're just doing parts instead of individual levels, it's not that big.
Uh-huh.
But even when I did my playthrough, I did some of
that.
Oh, this
is the propeller, right? Yeah.
Come
back! Oh, there we go. Oh my god, I missed him completely!
You know what? I think it's the notifications on Twitter, because I get notifications from some people I follow, so.
Wait, was there something up there? Oops.
Crap. I'm about to just jump off.
Okay.
Unison bonus. We can still make it up there, right?
Yeah.
There we go.
That's how I made it.
You know, I probably should have known that was a beanstalk, because...
Oh!
Why did you hit the A button?
I did!
A little too late there.
Oh my god. Well, I'm not getting a propeller suit. Nyeh!
Oops.
Get it! Because I took the mushroom.
Okay.
Now slide under. There you go.
And you better get a star coin out of this. I don't remember if you do. You jump down for nothing.
Yeah,
oh, yeah,
there it is. Right there. Oh, maybe I can get an item.
Nope.
No. Great.
Well, you still have the super mushroom. No.
That's weird. Oh, that's to keep you from getting the star coin the easy way.
Drop down, yeah.
Oh. Thanks for rubbing it in. Here, you already have this. Uh-oh.
I'll get it.
Yeah, you go ahead.
Actually, I didn't even need to do that anyway.
Goodbye!
These are pretty cool.
Yeah.
Nice. I'm gonna go for this right here.
Yep.
I got this one. Oh! I say better
jump. Oh my god! Come back.
I was gonna say you can jump off my head.
Oops. Oh, I got a turtle shell? Or a Koopa shell, excuse my language.
You better correct it, Brittany. Seriously, like, the first time I play this, you get corrected in every video.
Well, your new Super Mario Bros. Wii ones are very, populous.
Yeah, like, oh, shoot, almost fell off. When I uploaded, that's when...
There's another ring of red?
Oh, yeah. I think you're supposed to ride one of those things onto it, but you can jump down under it, too. Was there something up here? Yeah. Yeah, but yeah, when I started that playthrough, there was, like, a big jump in subscribers.
Well, you did it pretty, like, recent after it came out, right?
Yeah, I started it the day it came out.
Oh.
Yeah, don't mind me, I'm just gonna...
Do all the work. Oops.
I'm riding and it, like, dropped down whenever I wanted to.
Wait, this looks like the end. Oh.
I was gonna say, thank you.
Sorry. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna fall.
I think this is the end right here. Yeah,
here we go.
Hurry up! Okay. I was gonna say, it was probably gonna leave without you.
I would have been suspended in perpetual falling tornadoes mode.
Tornadoes.
And there's the path to the castle, which we're not gonna take.
Yeah, we're gonna go down to... Oops.
We can't go down again.
1-6. Alright. Ah! Oh, this is one with the spinning stuff. I'm wondering if I should have kept that.
Is there a pipe on here?
I don't know, we can collect all the coins. Because I know one of them is like that.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh.
That was an accident. Yeah, it's not that one. That one spun around like so many times. Oh, there's the first one.
Oh, I missed it.
And you also...
I tried to be all cool.
Destroyed everybody's ears when you hit the desk with the money.
Sorry! That was... not intentional. Ah. Shimmy shimmy go go puff. Aww, there's nothing up here. Oh, do I want it? Yeah, I do.
I think it'd
be
good.
You want yours?
No.
Just
one of them. At least one of us has one, yeah, just in case.
But you know.
Get this one. Oh. Sorry.
Just kidding. Wait, isn't this the one?
This one?
I think
it's one of the bigger ones, actually.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure it is.
You're the expert.
Right here. There's a thing down here.
There it is.
Oh yeah, it's right here. Maybe it's a different level. Or
oh god!
I can't get up there.
Do you want me to do it?
Yeah, because... Oh, shoot.
Sorry.
Might be easier for you.
There.
Okay.
Get out! I hope hitting the desk wasn't too loud.
I could try to edit it out. Like, if nobody heard anything, then I edited it out. But if not, then... Sabe. Because the way we're recording it, it's like the microphone picks up... Oh, shoot. The game audio and the, and our commentary.
Oh, god! I got them all.
Oops. I was gonna say that's what... Yeah.
Whoa.
I guess it's not this level that has the hidden thing.
Pretty good at getting the top of the pole.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah?
Oh my god.
I enjoy it very much when you work that bowl.
Oh my god!
But there's some kid like, Mom, what does it mean you work a pole? All right, one castle. God, I'm about to just turn my phone off.
Hey, John, are you recording something? Because I gotta text you right now.
Oh, sorry. What the hell? I'm pretty sure that's what's going on. Either that or I'm just getting tweeted at a lot.
Wait, there are more coins. I guess. Here they come.
There's more up there too if you can ride it. Yeah. Go ahead, yeah. Whee! Don't fall.
Yeah.
Whoa, that was weird.
That was really funny looking.
Rode the cogs.
It's like...
Alright. Halfway point. Nice.
Landed right on your hands. Doesn't that one have the hidden block? Yeah. I don't think this one does though.
Yeah, I think you're right. Yeah.
Kadoosh.
Super thwomp.
Super annoying is more like it. Yeah. Just kidding. Whoa. I almost ran right into him.
We don't need to go up there, right?
I don't know. I'll go just in case.
Nice. Nice.
Oh, sorry.
We're gonna, after you, go. Oh, we got him.
Woo! Oh my god, that was close.
I actually thought he was gonna hit me.
I'm not as brave as you. For I am Luigi.
Oh my god.
Oh!
Look out! I was gonna say, he's like hovering over you. Hey! Third one.
Die.
I always get kind of nervous about missing one.
At least this one doesn't seem like too difficult to travel backwards.
Mm-hmm. Oh wait, it's probably down there.
It's a pretty good spot to put it. Here, I'll go over.
Okay, yeah, I was gonna say one of us should hang out on the side just in case.
You made it. I'll just get the coins.
You want to hit the switch and I'll grab it?
Yeah. Ready?
Yep. Alright, you can exit the pipe.
Okay, bye.
Go ahead, get it.
Oh yeah, you have one.
Yep.
Did anything
on
here?
Nope.
No secrets?
A hidden one. Yeah, there's usually like a hidden one. I guess you got that one. I always like doing that.
Yeah, so did I.
Remember his name?
It always looks like that motion is like he's stabbing someone. I'm like, whoa. Calm down. Kamek. Yes, I do know his name. Okay. I just don't know the Koopa link. Well, you said before it was Larry, right?
Yep.
I like when he gets trapped in the corner.
Yeah. His is actually really easy.
Uh-oh. Oh no! Too early. I did it. We could take turns grabbing the key. You can have the even world.
Thank you. Alright, so he takes her away.
Again.
Yep.
Your princess is in another castle.
Yep, so we're gonna end the world too now.
Come back!
Nice. Hopefully we see that message each time, because I'll be like, what the hell did we miss?
Yeah. I'm actually pretty good about, like, not leaving a world until I have all the star coins, so.
You know who he is?
Roy?
Yep.
I get him and the one with the star on his face confused, but now I can't think of the one with the star on his face.
That's Morton.
Morton.
Yeah, they have the same, like, body type. They're, like, fire.
Yeah. Except, why did they name him Morton and not, like, after someone in Kiss?
I don't know. He does have Paul Stanley's design.
Yeah. Well, I guess Paul is a pretty boring Koopaling name.
Yeah, Paul Koopa. He's named after Koopa. Morton Downey Jr., or whatever his name is. Junior. Yeah, because his name is Morton Koopa Jr. He was a radio... Not radio interviewer. Like a TV interviewer or something like that.
Okay. In relation to Robert Downey Jr.?
No. Nope. Well, because they're both juniors, so that would make...
He could be like a grandfather.
Right, but they're not related, no. His father's Robert Downey Sr.
Oh. That's how that works.
Alright, see you next time, everybody.
Bye!